Howdy y'all, this is your host Rogue. Welcome back to Love It Games. We're playing a little SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated today. So please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. We're going to see what we can do. We're about to go into a flooding sandcastle and try to make it through here as quickly as we freaking can. So I hope you enjoy and let's get to it. Did not realize when I first came in here that this was gonna flood. Does this just keep going up? Okay, it stops right there. Oh crap. Oh crap. And it looks like I was supposed to be Patrick. Well, dang. Oh.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
So, what's the order? I didn't realize it changes. I may be able to make that. I don't know. Shoot. No.
You just met the Sponginator.
So this takes me to a whole nother area. Gilligan Sea Caves. But I want to do that. I guess we do.
What's new?
Meow.
Meow.
Don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow.
Wow. Oh. It's one of these.
Ah, a little shade on a hot day.
How do I get up there? Ooh. All right. There clearly has to be a way up there.
love opening presents.
Still too close.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Kabam!
Oh. Barely made it over that thing. No! No! Primal SpongeBob. The water's too high to do anything. Why is that one there? What can I do here? Oh, there's a button. That's a big boulder. We got 25 golden spatulas. Don't know where that goes to.
That I think he can help me with.
Patrick here.
Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money.
Not me money.
If you help me get rid of that no good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
Alright, so we've gotten three. Save the children, connect the towers, clean the bumper boats.
Ooh, again! This one goes boom!
Oh, why am I getting shot at? That's way over there.
That's kind of hypnotic.
There's no way you are making that.
Thank you.
Oh, duh. Is there a...
How many of these do I have to carry?
I think I got most of them last time. Hope there's not stuff down there that I have to do later. Ooh, I almost didn't see that that did not connect. Wackatiki. There's a golden spatula down there. How would you get that? It was like directly underneath this thing. I did not realize the cups would hurt you. Alright, where was that spatula? It's like straight underneath over here. How would you get that? I want to just look at it. Yeah, there's no way unless there's another frozen thing somewhere. SpongeBob needs the bubble bowl power to skee ball game. I'll switch to SpongeBob here in just a second. There's another spatula over there. Do I have to unlock that somewhere? Because I thought it was here. Thank you.
Crush them! The robot go boom! So good at another one!
Robot did go boom. There's a bus stop over there. There's a lot of spatulas. I just don't know how you'd get that. I wonder if that would work. So this goes down. We're dying. There's no way. There's no way SpongeBob could do that. There's no way Patrick can do that. Oh wait, there's an ice thing over there. It's too far to reach though. Does exit.
Oh goody, another one.
Where's this go?
So bright, so shiny.
That's a slide. I don't want to go down a slide yet. Bus stop. Sweet. Oh, that's not taking me out of the level. I don't want to do that yet.
Carry a lot of stuff around.
This is how you get one of them. No! There's just no way. Alright, so I have to wait at the middle one for the timer to go out.
Is this all? I thought it was gonna be an ice cream cone.
So there's one, two. Is there any socks down here? No socks. Oh, they only have like 9 seconds. Run, Patrick! Use your little starfish legs. You got this.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
What's the fastest way back up? I want to get that one, I just don't know how to do it. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is not easy. This is not easy. Oh, avoid those.
This one goes boom.
I missed it completely. Is there any way to... Nope, nope, that's just gonna be my death. That's gonna be my death. Gotta do this again. Too hard to do from that angle. Don't hit the boom booms.
Ouch. Pretty sparkly thingy.
Sweet, got it. And now, once again, how the heck do we get that one? Like, I landed on it, I jumped across. This is for sure is an area we'll have to come back to. Clearly, Patrick, like that seems like a Sandy thing because she could hover.
It shines!
Is that it? Can't make it up there.
I love opening presents.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!
We got 27. Save the children. Clean out the bumper boats. We did clean out the bumper boats. Oh, I gotta go talk to Mr. Krabs again. Tower bungee. It's a bungee! Alright, let's go save the rest of the kids. That makes so much more sense now. I didn't realize it was a fungi.
Here is your reward.
Sweet.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I was far enough away from that. Only SpongeBob bungees. I can't believe I didn't even think about it being a freaking bungee. That makes so much more sense. Oh no! I am so not good at targeting these. Alright. Now to save the children. Well, somebody please think of the children. Change back to Patrick. Or actually, wait. There's a Patrick thing over there I gotta do in the sandcastle. I think it was a sock. We're definitely gonna have to come back to this later. I have no doubt we've missed so many socks.
Woo! Up we go!
Don't go all ham over here.
Sparkly.
All right, so there's what, one, two more balloon kids. They are way out there.
Somehow I don't think he needs a hand. Uh-oh, I can't swim!
not realize these were the ones that lower.
My hero! You've saved the children! Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Nice. So we have 30 spatulas. We're missing 5 socks, though. So. Missing 3 socks there. We have a lot we're gonna have to come back for. Alright, well, for now, until SpongeBob gets a few more powers, I think we're effectively completed this area. We have to be able to bowl with ourselves. Oh, oh! Did not see the water. That leaves us on this episode. We're gonna do this next area on the next episode. So like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. I'll see you on the next episode. Have a wonderful day. Peace.